So while the IHSAA becomes the latest victim to the coronavirus pandemic, the NAIA cut the cord on their postseason tournament a week ago already. But still, they did have some hardware to hand out, and a former locker room regular cashed in big time. Indiana Wesleyan junior and Warsaw alum Kyle Mangus was not only named a first-team All-American for the third time in his three-year career, he also was named the NAIA Division II Men's Basketball Player of the Year. For the season, Mangus averaged 26 points, 6 rebounds, and 4 assists per game, and he became IWU's all-time leading scorer this season, helping the Wildcats to a 29-4 record and a Crossroads League title.
Oh, it's awesome to be, you know, named with that award. I think it's really awesome for, you know, our team, because we weren't able to play in the national tournament this year. So just to get recognition in that way, just really proud to represent IWU. To be honest, I probably didn't expect that, you know, especially coming in my freshman year. I didn't really know how it was going to be. So just blessed to have, you know, coaches that, you know, I've just bought into me, and I've bought into the program, and, you know, hard work really matters throughout the whole way. I mean, if you buy into something, you know, it can really take you somewhere. The whole journey has just been awesome, and I'm so happy I ended up at Indiana Wesleyan. You know, I wouldn't pick any other school over it. It's just been an awesome journey where I've not only grown as a basketball player, but just in so many other ways. So yeah, I have so much to be grateful for, and I have 1 year left, so I'm really excited for that.